Been a long time coming since I seen your face. I've been everywhere and back, trying to replace everything that I had till my feet went numb. Praying like a fool that's been on the run.
Pete, I will say the moment you entered Lorenzo's world, it totally changed for the better. I knew the second time that I met you that you were the one, not the first, because the golf polo did throw me off. In all honesty, I think you're such an incredible man. You are a family man. You are an intelligent man. You love my sister, and I am very, very honored to call you my brother-in-law. Yeah. Such a great guy. Have one of the best laugh out of anyone I know. You're a good person to be around. You make people feel good, and I think that's one of your best qualities about you. And I'm so lucky and feel so blessed that you came into our family's life.
I, Peter John, take you, Lorenzo Lee, to be my wife.
I, Lorenzo Lee, take you, Peter John, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you, in good times and bad, in sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You guys share the same passion, the same loyalty, the same enthusiasm, and it's contagious, and it's proof to why you guys work so well. And just the commitment that you show one another, it's just awesome to experience, and we're so happy for both of you. So,
and Lorenzo, we love you. We just want to add you to the family. We wish you nothing but joy and happiness, and we're going to be there with you guys throughout your whole journey. So, just to Pete and Lorenzo.
We love you.
Cheers.
Show me, hey, I feel again.